An emotional Rosmah Mansor maintained her innocence despite being convicted for corruption. She cried while giving a statement from the dock, saying, "I am a victim." The wife of former Prime Minister Najib Razak said she had never solicited any money and called on the court to show compassion to her as a woman taking over a man's role in my house. She was alluding to Najib's jailing last week after the federal court upheld his conviction and sentence in the SRC International case.